not doing that. They're playing to win. Like, they're leaving it all on the table. No fear today.
I think that we've seen a different vibe out of Oklahoma now, too. I think that they've finally started to settle in, not just into this game, but I think that they've finally started to settle in into the Champ Series.